let's talk about your television career. You've had, I have trouble thinking of someone who's had more consistent success.
I had a couple of flops, but it wasn't my fault.
Right.
Those other guys, they suck.
That's the greatest line I've ever heard.
When did you know, when they came to you with, when did you know Frasier was going to be such a massive, enduring hit? The success with the character on Cheers, but when did you know?
We shot the first show. The audience loved it, and you could just tell. And the audience just stood up and cheered, and it was so smooth. And the synergy, was the instant, and everybody connected perfectly. Mm-hmm. And it became clear that we were going to do well. And David Hyde Pierce came out to me that night after we'd shot the very first show, and he said, so what do you think? And I said, well, I think we're going to be all right. And he says, what does it mean? I said, well, it means you're going to buy a house pretty soon. Mm-hmm. And he said, what does it mean for you? And I said, well, it means I'll buy two.